well. We're starting the process. We're working on the rear leaf spring and as well as the axles in. The frame is out of the spray booth. You can see that we're assembling it all. Starting to look like a truck again. Using a lot of new parts on it. These are all really neat factory type of washers and nuts and things. Yellow zinc chromate. Sent those out and had those redone. Sway bar, which is nice for an FJ60. And you can see the shackles going back in as well. So we'll get the front end in as well here shortly. Working nicely, starting to look good.